Hi, I'm Eric Veritime and I'm back with recommendations on what's going on out here in the Catalan cava and wine region Penedès. I always focus on the weekends. This time we'll focus on the Sunday because that is the day when we have most things to offer out here. Most unique events especially. We have the two last Xatonadas Populars of this season. Xató, as you might remember from earlier presentations, is a seafood salad, which is typical for our area. I've learned that the name Xató most likely comes from the little tap, una xeta, una xetó in Catalan, which people used to put into their wine barrels during the late fall or early spring when they could finally get the fresh young wine. So that might be the origin of the name. A Xató always consists of the escaroli endive salad, that is the base for it. And then on top of that, the farmers used to put on some dried fish, which they had at in their houses or in the storages, the bacalhau, the anchovy, and why not a bit of tuna fish. And then they would decorate that with these small abricinia olives. On top of this, they would put what the Xató is famous for, or what the Xató in fact is all about, the sauce. This sauce, I should have made it by myself, but I guess I'll have to keep some challenges for the next season. This sauce, as you put on, and which is why the salad becomes so good, is in fact where we have the differences between our towns. And where Sitges, Vilanova, El Vendrell, Vilafranca, and all the others compete about who has the most original and most historical Xató. This weekend's Xató salad festivals take place in Calafell in Baix Penedès and in Cubelles here in Garraf. Now, the Xató always consists of breadcrumbs, vinegar, and garlic. Then you usually have almonds and hazelnuts in it as well. And the typical characteristical taste comes from the Catalan pepper La Nyora. I love Xató and I suggest that you come here out here and try it if you haven't done so yet. For those of you who are not interested in food, we have another big advantage out here in Penedès, and that's that we have a lovely climate most of the year and always a fantastic scenery. This weekend there are running competitions in La Llacuna, in Anoia, in a beautiful mountainous area, on the dramatic coast between Vilanova and Sitges, with a starting point here in Vilanova and La Geltrú, and also in a more flat scenery in Comarruga in El Vendrell. More information on what's going on out here in Penedès can be found at discoverpenedès.com, where you will, for example, find information about some concerts which we have during the coming weekend. Now, please discover the culinary treasures of Catalonia and welcome to Penedès.